Amanda. In Volusia County, a mother is accused of duct taping her kids to a chair. It was reportedly the punishment for a stolen moon pie. Police arrested 30-year-old Yamani Bain after a DCF report said that the children's hands were taped behind their backs and one of them had their whole body wrapped in duct tape. Bain is now charged with aggravated child abuse.